often called one of the world's most beautiful women, Miss Tate was 8 months pregnant at the time of her death. Her body, clad only in flowered bikini panties and bra, and bearing multiple stab wounds, was found with a white nylon rope tied around her neck. The other end of the rope was around the neck of Jay Sebring, internationally known men's hair stylist, who, according to police, had been stabbed, beaten, and shot. Police described Garrison's answers as stuporous and unresponsive and said he would be held for further questioning. In other developments, law enforcement sources confirmed today that drugs had been found in the murder house on Elysium Drive, as well as in Jay Sebring's portion.
One day after the Tate murders, Leno and Rosemary LaBianca return from a trip to the mountains.
Veteran newsmen theorized that the fact that Garrison was being held for further questioning had not been specifically charged.
How are you folks?
Fine, huh?
That he was not as good a suspect.
She's upset because of these killings.
Terrible thing.
Yeah.
The world is full of crazies.
I told you, they got the guy, so what's the worry, right?
It sure sounds like the guy. Have you folks been up at the lake?
Yeah.
Must be nice up there.
Oh, I don't know. Couldn't get a racing form up there.
Listen, the last time we were up there, somebody went through our house.
I'll see you later, Herb.
So long.
See you tomorrow.
Sunday, 2 days after the Tate murders.
Sorry, sis, to get you up so late, but...
It's okay, Frank, I don't blame you.
And I saw all the shades down and the boat in the driveway and the light on in the kitchen. And still, Mom and Leno didn't answer when I kept knocking. Well, I got a little scared to go in.
You did the right thing. Here in front, and I'll take a look.